I'm the city's public art program manager. I want to thank everyone in attendance, especially Commissioner McMahon and the public art committee. About 6 years ago, the city commission created a public art committee. The idea was to bring creative talents together and to create, commission, and display public art to make the city even more beautiful for residents and visitors. Today is a very special one. Today we celebrate a program that began in 2016 called the Mosaic Team. This program consists of three phases. Trail of the Honeybees is part of phase one.
So it's called the Trail of the Honeybees, and it's from our project, the Mosaic Team, which consists of a lead artist, Sonata Kazimieraitiene, and five apprentices, who she has taught them the craft of mosaic and ceramics. The event is going to take place here and in about a 1 mile spread. It connects both sides of Dixie Highway. And what it is it's basically 35 mosaic murals that are consisted of honeybees. And along the trail, they're in little spots, they're ranging in size, and we just walk through them. It teaches you the importance of the honeybee and also gets you a chance to walk outside and exercise.
My name is Commissioner McMahon, District 3 Commissioner. The mayor, regrettably, Mayor Harden, wasn't able to come today. He's at another event. He sends his regards. What is happening in our city is quite amazing. The project she's talked about, we've been doing this for 10 years. We've created a department. We've created an amazing committee that puts hours and hours into work to make all of this come together. Bees have recently been named the most important species on the planet. I think as an awareness campaign, art is very important, but I think this also creates a awareness of how important the bees are. And coming from an agriculture city that our city was founded on, it's very, very important that we spread this and share this and teach this to many generations to come.
Today's an exciting day. I think one of our projects here is making awareness of honeybees and how important they are. They've recently been declared one of the most important species on Earth for pollination and all the food for everybody on the planet. This is a great awareness, it's a great art project. Over a mile of honeybee art is throughout our city. We have a lot of exciting art projects and things going on in the city, and I'm proud to be here to represent the commission and the mayor.
Anyways, I'm the drum instructor here, LA Cultural Arts, been here about a year and a half. Thanks to Jody, Dexter, Adrian, and keeping the blues alive for the grant for these awesome students to become professional musicians.
Are set up by the Rock Road Restoration, and Hazel Armbrister is responsible for all of this.
Oh, bring awareness to bees, because bees are our pollinators, and without pollinators, there's no fruits, there's no flowers, there's no food, and they're dying pretty fast, so we're trying to bring awareness to the plight of the bumblebee.
From the honeybee, I learned just how close they are related to who we are. Without the honeybees, we know that farming, vegetarian, plants, none of that could exist without pollination. And so Pompano Beach, being an agricultural city in their beginnings, depended on the pollination of the honeybees.
So here we are, mosaic team, as I call it, 2 years later since we started, and 4 projects accomplished. And Honeybee Trail is one of the 4 mosaics that we actually started our program when we met 2.5 years ago at the Art Center. And first of all, I would like to thank Public Art Committee for trusting me to run and to lead the program, the mosaic program. And also I would like to thank my team members. I don't wanna call them apprentices because we were equal partners in this adventure.
Get a little clustered because there are so many in this area, and I love this one too because this one they hand, like I was saying earlier, they also did ceramics to do this, and this was handmade ceramics that they used the baka to. We have a kiln in there, so this one's really beautiful. So in the winter, honeybees must stay warm and must have food to survive.
Well, I've been on the public art committee since its beginning about 7 years ago, and the bee project, something we came up with. It was an idea of having something that's distributed that people can seek and find and have fun throughout the city. And so it became a mosaic project with our team leader. And what we did was prepare approximately 30 bees of mosaics. And we have them systematically set out throughout the city on buildings and in the hedges. And that's what we're going to be doing today, is walking the trail of honeybees.
Here are mosaics 11 and 12. Here's 11, 12 is going to be up there, we're going to walk by in a minute. This is mosaic 13. It's on Kelly's Chemicals. And also the beginning into Artist Alley. City Hall for the Magic Happens.